So what this purpose of this Baker tester does is that you would send a known wave. You would send a known wave through this right here. Each one of these, there's a set of pogo pins right here, and you would bring your coil up here, and you'd have another coil up here on the pallet, and you would go through and send a known wave through that coil. And if you crimp the wire or the insulation was broken down, this right here would tell you if the coil was good or bad.
Okay.